So the question was, if I was a comic book writer, what kind of new superhero would I conjure up, and what would be his or her powers and weaknesses? Well, first off, I think my superhero would be a chick, because I like chicks, and I feel like girls, especially in like comic book literature, especially in like comic book literature, they have a really really subdued role. You know, they're not very dominant. They have very, I guess, kind of like sexist mannerisms as far as that goes. I think it'd be cool to have like a female superhero who would actually be kind of cool, because most of the female superheroes are pretty lame. And plus, most of the female superheroes are like spinoffs of regular superheroes. You know, like Batgirl and Superwoman, and like it's just like you're like, okay. Clearly, there's just lack of any kind of creativity here. So it would be a woman, and she would have her own kind of power. I guess I hadn't really. It's hard to come up with some new superpowers, because most of them have been taken before, and most of them have been thought of. You know? But I always thought that having what they call photogenic reflexes, where you could see something and then immediately do it. It showed up on like Heroes, and it has a few very obscure superheroes have that power, but I think that'd be really cool. Maybe if a female superhero that can do that, she could like watch TV shows of like maybe the Olympics and then immediately be able to do it afterwards, stuff like that. I don't know what she could call them, terrible names. I'd have to probably hire somebody to do that for me. I can't come up with names over that. So yeah, something along those lines. I definitely thought about creating a character. Probably do something along those guidelines. Any questions? Yes, Brad.
What kind of crime would she be able to prevent by using that power?
What kind of crime would my superheroine be able to prevent using that power? Well, she could prevent the U.S. from sucking in the Olympics. Any other questions?